to the cave where a big ship now does lie. To take a gang of navvies I was told to engage, but I thought that I'd stop in for a while before I go away. To take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty life, farewell to your gangers and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. She ragamuffin, she's lying at the cave, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Putney Bay. We spend the best years of our lives working at the docks, building mighty wharves and quays and pulling on our cocks. Our pensions keep our lives secure, but I'll not rue the day. Wanna take a trip on an emigrant ship to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your books and your mortar, farewell to your dirty life, farewell to your gangers and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. Hello, if you do not mix that mortar fast, be sure you'll have to go. Yes, he did insult me, I demanded of my pay, and I told him straight I was gonna emigrate to the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty life, farewell to your niggas and your gangplanks, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. And when we reach Australia, we'll go and look for gold. There's 24 that dig in there, or so I have been told. Or else I might take up my trade, 800 bricks I'll lay in an 8-hour day for a bob pay at the shores of Botany Bay. Farewell to your bricks and your mortar, farewell to your dirty life, farewell to your gangers and your gangbangs, and to hell with your overtime. For the good ship ragamuffin, she's lying at the quay, to take a pet with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay. To take old Pat with a shovel on his back to the shores of Botany Bay.